In this video, we will be discussing how to set up recurring payments or auto billing when using Storable Payments. You can process auto billing by receiving a reminder when it's time to process a tenant's payment or by setting up automated batch processing and removing the manual step. We will first begin in SiteLink Web Edition. From the operations screen, click Tenants. Select a tenant from the list, then on the right, click Credit Card, even if you're going to enter ACH information. Enter the credit card ACH information, then in the bottom right corner, find the box titled Monthly Automatic Billing and click the Credit Card or ACH Radio button. The Auto Bill on Day Past Due setting determines when the payment will process. 0 is usually recommended as this bills the tenant on the day that their rent period begins. You can only bill the payment method once the customer is due, not before. You can also check the email receipt box to email a receipt to the customer once their card has been successfully billed. Click OK to save your changes. Next, we will move on to SiteLink MyHub. From the main screen of MyHub, select Customers from the left side menu. Click Tenants. Select a tenant from the list. Then click the Expand to the right side popover menu and select Auto Bill. Enter the credit card information, then find the section titled Monthly Automatic Billing. Click the credit card radio button. You are required to enter the customer's billing address, postal code, and CVV when entering a new card on file. Including this information aligns with industry best practices for fraud reduction and can help decrease credit card decline rates. The auto bill on day past due setting determines when the card will process. 0 is usually recommended as this bills the tenant on the day that their rent period begins. You can only bill the card once the customer is due, not before. You can also check the email receipt box to email a receipt to the customer once their card has been successfully billed. Click OK to save your changes. Next, we will talk about how to set up automatic batch processing. Automatic batch processing allows payments you have set up for auto billing to process payments overnight on their due date without manually kicking off the process. This automation will run nightly for any transactions that should be processed based on the settings we are about to go over. If there are transactions that fail, we try running it nightly until the payment is successful or the tenant is removed from auto billing. To set up automatic batch processing, access SiteLink Web Edition and click Setup. Click Program Defaults. Navigate to the Batch tab and check the boxes next to the items you would like to include in automatic batch processing. You can also set a maximum amount for individual transactions if you prefer to manually process large amounts. Click OK to save your changes when you are done. You will receive a summary email after processing has been completed to let you know if any payments have failed.